Hare Krishna. Laddu is one of the most famous offerings and prasadam distributed to devotees at Lord Venkateshwara Temple in Tirupati. Here in ISKCON Bangalore, for the upcoming Vaikuntha Ekadashi festival, devotees have geared up to prepare huge quantities of laddus for offering it to Lord Srinivasa Govinda and distribute it to the pilgrims on the auspicious day. Now, let us take a look at the mammoth preparation. The main ingredient for the laddu is chickpea flour. The chickpea flour is mixed with right quantity of water and turned into a smooth batter. The batter is put into heated oil and deep fried. Now this process is very interesting. The batter is poured into a perforated spoon to form tiny droplets. These droplets fall into the heated oil and it is called as bundi. Now you can see that the bundi is getting crisp. It is time to remove it from the oil and keep it aside to cool for a while. In another corner, we can see that the sweet syrup is prepared. The syrup is made of water, jaggery, sugar and honey. The crisp bundi is mixed with appropriate quantity of sugar syrup. This is then mixed with ample ghee and pressed hard with a udum log. This is done so that it is easier to press them into laddus. Parikara, which is a mixture of dry fruits such as badam, raisins and fried cashews, are added to enrich the taste of the laddu. Deep fried cloves and cardamom powder is also added to enhance the flavor. Finally, the bundi mixture is then formed into perfectly shaped laddus. The offered laddus are packed in smart covers for easy distribution. We invite you to please come and visit ISKCON Bangalore on the day of Vaikuntha Ekadashi and receive the blessings of the Lord.